Himalaya, where the gods and demons dance, where you can feel the soul of the mountain, where the gods and human communicate and coexist with spirit. In here, you may be protected by gods, but at the same time, energy of the demons and spirit can be vicious. They said, miracle and mysteries has been seen and long heard. Villagers might suffer from unknown disease or obstacles. The odor of living harmony in here means dominating the bad energies and restoring good spirit by doing tantric pujas, building monasteries and stupas.
I'm going to go to the house.